Admiral Morgan was famous for his courage, to his own downfall. One day the fishermen found that the fish had vanished from the island's shores, so the king gathered his captains for an important voyage. Led by Admiral Morgan, they sailed into the open sea to find Neptune and make a deal with him. They were about to give up and turn back when they heard a mermaid's beautiful song rise over the waves. Morgan steered the ship toward it, but a sudden storm broke out, and they began to sink. The youngest of Neptune's daughters, Irene, came to their aid just in time and pulled every sailor safely ashore. Irene became friends with the people of Sunshine Island and persuaded Neptune to make a deal with them. She promised her father that she would only visit the humans during the ceremony. But one day...
Please take it.
My mind. I remember the mermaids. The mermaids really did. My spy. Thank you. I'll go to the pier and make...
King Charles, you'll pay for killing our sister.